Good afternoon, grade 4.
Afternoon, teacher.
How are you today?
I am good.
I am happy, and you?
Okay, are you ready for math?
Yes.
Let's start by having a review. So we have the multiplication by 1- and 2-digit numbers. So we have an example here. It's 10, multiply 12,211 by 4. So 12,211 is the multiplicand of the number. And then 4 is what we call the multiplier of a number. How do we know the multiplicand and multiplier when solving? So the first number that we always write is the multiplicand. And then the number that we write after the symbol is what we call multiplier. So when we are solving a number, we start by writing from right going to the left. So let's start with 4 times 1. What's the answer?
4.
Very good. Next, 4 times 1 equals 4.
4.
Very good. Next, 4 times 2.
8.
8.
And 4 times 2 again.
8.
8.
8. Very good. Last one. 4 times 1. 4.
4.
Very good. 4. So how do you read the product of the multiplication?
48,444.
48,844. Very good. So next, our topic for today is all about multiplication by a 3-digit number and multi-digit numbers. We have 5 vocabularies here. So I will read and I want you to listen properly. And then after that, I will call some of you to read also. Do you understand?
Yes. Yes.
Okay, so please listen properly. I will start. Number one, hundreds. Number two, product. Number three, multiply. Number four, add. Number five, times. I'll read one more time. Number one, hundreds. Number two, product. Number three, multiply. Number four, add. Number five, times. So the first student to read will be blank.
Number one, hundred. Number two, product. Number three, multiply. Number four, add. Number five, times.
Very good, blank. Thank you. Next, Papa Two.
100 products, multiply, add, times.
Very good. Thank you. Next, Bonat.
100 products, multiply, add, times.
Very good. Thank you. Next, Namke.
100 products, multiply, add, times.
Very good. Thank you. Next, EQ Girl.
100 product multiply at time.
Very good. Thank you. Next, Int.
100 product multiply at time.
Very good. Thank you. Next, Im.
100 product multiply at times.
Very good. Thank you. Next, Ton Khao.
100 product multiply at time.
Okay, very good. Thank you. Next, Pimai.
100 product multiply at time.
Very good. Thank you. Next, Baipu.
100 product multiply at time.
Okay, very good. Thank you. Next, number one. Okay.
Multiply at time.
Very good. Thank you. Pilot.
100.
Product.
Product. Multiply
Very good. Next.
At time.
Very good, Pilot. Thank you for reading. And that is our vocabulary. So next, let's move on to our main topic. So multiplying three-digit numbers. For example, we have multiply 325 by 100. So how do we solve these numbers? What is the first step that we need to do here? Bring down.
Zero.
Okay, so we will bring down the two zeros. Next, we will times one from the numbers from the right going to the left. Okay, so one times five equals
five.
Next, one times two equals two. Very good. Last one, one times three equals
three.
How do you read the answer? Very good. So that is our product for the first example. Next, multiply 120 by 182. So let's start with number two. Two times zero equals
zero.
Very good. Next, two times two.
Four.
Very good. Next, two times one.
Two.
Okay, next, we write, what do we do? What's the next step? We write zero, right?
Zero.
Next, eight times zero equals
zero.
Very good. Next, eight times two.
16.
16, carry one. So eight times one plus one.
Nine.
Very good. Next, how many zero do we write before solving?
One.
Is it one?
Two.
Okay, so next, one times zero equals?
Zero.
Very good. Next, one times two?
Two.
One times one?
One.
0 plus 0 plus 0 equals?
Zero.
Zero. Very good. Next, 4 plus 0 plus 0?
Four.
Next, 2 plus 6 plus 0?
Eight.
Very good. Next, 9 times 2?
11.
So, write 1. Carry one. Last one plus one.
Two.
Very good. So how do you read the answer? Papa Two, how do you read the answer?
Why? 21,840.
Very good. Thank you for reading. So let's move on to the activity. Open your books on page 101. Page 101, number one, said here multiply letter A, 325 times 100. We have letter B here, 264 times 200. Letter C, 482 times 500. And letter D, 469 times 600. Okay, Iki girl, what's your answer?
20.
Very good. So, okay, so for the others, let's listen. Okay, so the product for letter A is 32,500. Very good, Iki girl. Thank you. Next, letter B. Who wants to answer letter B? Papa Two.
52,800.
Okay, so 52,800. Very good. Thank you for that. Next, letter C. Who wants to answer letter C? Don Cao. Are you finished? Letter C, what's your answer?
241. 41,000.
Okay, very good. 241,000. Thank you. And letter D, who wants to answer?
481,400.
Very good. Okay, so the answer for letter D is 281,400. Let's move on to number two, multiply. So let's answer letter A here. We have this one as an example a while ago, right? The answer for letter A is, we have 21,840. Letter B is 38,220. Is that your answer? Letter C. The final answer is 96,642. And letter D, we have 107,172. Check your answers if it's correct or not. Next, number three. The product for letter A is 66,000. Letter B is 246,092. Page 102, number four, find the products. Check if each answer is reasonable. Letter A, 349,000. Letter A, 349 times 468. The product is 163,332. Letter B, 524 times 485. The product is 254,140. Next, number five, letter A, multiply 225 by 500. The product is 112,500. Letter B, find the product of 225 and 499 using the answer in letter A. So 112,500, we minus it with 225,000. Our final answer is 112,275. That is all for our activity today in math subject. I'll see you again next time, and please make sure to answer all the activities today. Thank you. Bye.